It's Nikki. Today's video is going to be a hair video. This unit right here is pretty old. I got it around my birthday last year, which was in November. It's just kind of matted. I've washed it and everything. So I'm showing you guys how, you know, I've cleaned the lace and everything because I do glue these to my head every now and again. So right now all I'm doing is I'm just attaching the wig to my mannequin head so it'll be very stable as I brush it and flat iron it and do whatever else I'm going to do to it. So you're gonna need, I used about 4 like wall pins, like that's what I call them, wall pins. I used about 4 of them, and you won't need this later, but I mean you'll need a couple of them later, but you won't need all 4 of them. You just really want this to be stable while you're detangling and brushing the wig. Pull up in that roadster SVI. Pockets of a wig and hefty. Coming for the king, that's a far cry. I come alive in the front time. The competition, I don't really listen. I'm in the blue moon, so I'm a new edition. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table come from Ebony. If I kill any pain, now all I'm doing is I'm taking the hair in small sections and I'm finger detangling. This wig was curled for a couple of weeks, so it's super tangled and super matted. So all I'm doing is I'm going and taking it with my hands and, you know, separating it and making sure there's no kinks or knots in the hair. Since it is thin, I didn't want to brush it and more hair came out. Pray for cars. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switch out my side, I like to get any lane. I switch out my car if I kill any pain. Look what you done. I'm a motherfucking star boy.
Fuck with bombs, you fuck with bullshit niggas. Like, what did you see in them you don't see in me?
Stay flying just in case I caught you right. What is it you don't see in me? You see in those guys. Always been beautiful to me. I'm not hating, baby, they not even your type. A better love on the first day I met you. Why don't you believe in me?
Now we're just going to take some oil and put it in the hair. You're not going to take too much oil, just like a dime size amount, not too much. And you're going to rub it through the hair. It can be whatever oil you want to use, argan oil, coconut oil, whatever you want to use. This particular oil, I forgot the name of it, but someone gave it to me for my hair. But I don't use it in my hair, I use it on my extensions and my wigs, so. And remember, don't put too much oil in the hair because it will be weighed down and it won't look right, it won't be full of life or anything. We want it to be full of life and, you know, bouncy, but have that extra shine to it.
What is it you don't see in me? You see in those guys. Always been beautiful to me.
One day you'll believe.
I'm swinging bands, hanging in my phone, ringing. Old hoes tend to blow me up lately. Call you back later, thought I'm wreck chasing.
Bread when I run, rubber band bringing. Bread when the films, I'ma shoot. Shot by Spencer on the roof. AMG, big body coupe. Passing through the ghetto, they salute.
Broken out of dope, they was acting like they ain't have smoke on me. Now we on the road.
My cologne got a strong odor. Asking where you been at, little homie. Smell like you got a pound of smoke on you. Lost shopping, look at what I found. Private jets, we not on the ground. 12 a.m., smelling coffee grounds. Gates right back at it once again. I'm a gangster, my administration. Go and get it, I don't do no waiting, man. Pussy rapper made me play the waiting game. Smell like Teen Spirit, I am Kurt Cobain.
I'm like Teen Spirit, I am Kurt Cobain.
Stay flying just in case I caught your eye.
What is it you don't see in me? You see in the whole always been beautiful to me. I'm not hating, baby, they not even you.
I fell in love on the first day I met you.
Why don't you believe in me? Why don't you believe in me? One day you'll believe in me.
Now all I'm going to do is section it off and flat iron it in small sections. I'm going to turn my flat iron on turbo and turn the number up to 15. I tried to show you guys, but my camera was a little too blurry to show you. Now, I usually do the comb chase method, but I couldn't find my comb, which in the end is all going to work out for the greater good because... Is that how you say it? I think that's how you say it. It's all gonna work out because this wig, like I've said before, it is really thin, so it's gonna give that illusion of it being a little thicker because I don't have it as slick as it could be, if that makes sense.
But a lot of dime, but I'm looking for a cuter bit. You shit, what she said, what she got to me, sit. When I ain't around, give a damn who you do it with. Super thick, pretty face, menage, then take 20 at the same time, wanna get your rent paid.
Fuck bad bitches, I don't want no mediocre. Who don't want no mediocre? I don't want no mediocre, no. Bad bitches only, ain't no mediocre. Who don't want no mediocre? I won't hit no mediocre, yeah. Bad bitch, stuntin' on a mediocre. All on a mediocre, you stunt on a mediocre. 7, bitch, you with me and none on mediocre. From they head to they toe, they so far from mediocre, yeah.
So I've pretty much flat ironed the entire wig, even the underside, but I didn't show you guys on camera, so all I did when I was finished is just turned it inside out and pinned it down to my mannequin head so I can show you. And yes, I do flat iron my lace too, if you guys were wondering. So all I'm going to do now is I'm going to section off a small, you know, in small sections. I'm going to do the front, the sides, and the back, but the back is most important because it gets really nappy on your neck. Just section it off and run through it with my flat iron a couple of times. Make sure it's pretty straight for the most part, to give it that sleek look. So it won't look knotty or nappy, you know, if you're outside and your wig starts blowing in the wind.
One night then I'ma be a memory. See it in my ears, so I can hear what you say to me. I got cups full of that rosé. Smoke anything that's best to me. Don't worry about my voice, I won't need it for what I'm about to do to ya. Bad bitch, girl, I think I might get used to ya. I might have to take your number when I'm through with ya. All I ask of you is try to earn my memory. Make me remember you like you remember me. Bad bitch, girl, I think I might get used to ya. I might have to take a number when I'm through with ya. All I ask of you is try to earn my memory. Make me remember you like you remember me.
Old rapping ass, like years past the class. Hit it, don't have to pass. Nigga, we the new aftermath. Niggas after fame, I just have to laugh. Niggas after fame, I'm after cash. Use a fan, I'm a player. I'm the man, use a hater. And I only smoke papers. That's how you tell that I'm Taylor. Nigga, listen, break it down, roll the weed on the island of my kitchen. And now the thing goes down without permission. Look, everything I got on, I was made for. Everything that I got, I done came for. All the shit that you see, I done slaved for. All the cars in the crib, yeah, that's paid for. Need I say more? Spend so much money on clothes and fuck a store making my own. I hope that you rolling one up while you singing alone. And no, I was rolling one while I was making this sound. Pour out some shots, you're taking too long. Young and I'm rich, and plus all of my friends on that Bombay and Lemonade.
Good to ya, bad bitch, girl, I think I might get used to ya. I might have to take your number when I'm through with ya. All I ask of you is try to earn my memory. Make me remember you like you remember me. Bad bitch, girl, I think I might get used to ya. I might have to take your number when I'm through with ya. All I ask of you is try to earn my memory. Make me remember you like you remember me.
You want some gin, I'm moving slow. I'm driving fast, I hit the weed. You take the wheel, we lose control. Drop the top on that 69, that motor roaring, that old Chevelle. Can't say a thing, it's how you supposed to feel. Stacking all of this paper, dog. I like to call this shit old news. And these haters jocking our old moves. Popping champagne cause we made it. Back of the Phantom, we faded. All of the shit that I did, I probably won't remember tomorrow.
Blue to ya, bad bitch, girl, I think I might get used to ya. I might have to take your number one.
So now all I'm gonna do is cut the straight ends, but I didn't have any scissors and I didn't have my razor comb, so I'm just gonna use this eyebrow razor. I know that's so ghetto, but it worked. I really just didn't want a blunt cut. Yeah, that's all I did was cut it. It worked pretty well. And I'm just gonna brush the wig and really just show you guys what it looks like and everything. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. If you do not see it on the screen, it will be in my description box down below. Thank you for watching. Bye.
She like to ride panoramic tour. Ooh, she like to ride panoramic tour.
Automatic, panoramic cool. That's my girl. She like to ride panoramic tour. We gave up at the stars through this panoramic roof. We gave up at the stars through this panoramic roof.
Roll my weave and pull my lean. Would you believe I'm blowing up? Getting 50 G's a feature. My show price is going up. Hard to deal with this depression lately. I've been throwing up. The hoes that used to hate me love me now. My phone been off the meter. My phone been off.